can't keep going on like this. Something's gotta give. I'm calling for indirect fire.
Copy that. Fire for effect. Viva Bolivia.
What the f- What you doing killing a civilian? That ain't the mission, shithead. To the market, Jeeves.
Fire.
Copy.
Shit balls. Drag out.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Buckle up, people.
Down.
Lights and switches up.
Let's ride.
Madre Coca says she's willing to negotiate for Salazar's release. The old bitch sounds desperate. We could use this to turn her against El Sueño. All you have to do is convince her.
Shooting these fuckers.
Drag out. Ambush. Light these assholes up.
Oh. down.
Fucking hell.
Good work in Tabak Health. Taking out Madrakoka and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleras to declare their independence.
You think they'll revolt?
It's already happening. Madrakoka's supporters could have kept things from getting out of hand, but you took care of that. Santa Blanca just lost their major coca supplier, along with all their current stock. That's gonna cripple their production.
Solid copy. Thanks for the good news. We're moving to the next AO, Nomad out.